Before seating the patient in the TRV chair, you must prepare all cushions, straps, and surfaces. First, raise the head support to the highest position. Then open the upper cushion gaps. And place the arm supports in their widest positions. Expand all the straps and supports. And move them to the sides. Adjust the counterweight under the seat to match the weight of the patient. This will make it easier to maneuver the chair. In heavy patients, move the weight towards the back of the chair. In medium weight patients, put the weight in the center position. In light patients, move the weight towards the front of the chair. Finally, make sure to clean all surfaces and change the foam cushion on the goggle. Now you are ready to receive your patient.